So, Brandon, what's your favorite restaurant? Do you have one that you love a lot?
I cook at home a lot, but as far as fine dining, I would say probably my fave would be Buca Di Beppo.
Buca Di
Italian.
Beppo?
Have you ever heard of Buca Di Beppo?
Buca Di Beppo?
Buca Di Beppo. It means Joe's Hole. Joe's Cellar.
Joe's
Hole.
Hole?
Buca Di
Joe's
Beppo.
Buca
Yeah, that's
Di Beppo.
pretty much it. That's close. Special
Whoa,
delivery
whoa,
from
whoa,
Buca Di Beppo.
whoa,
You might
whoa.
know them for their giant meatball.
Brandon, it's still warm.
Wait, do you want a little pepper for that?
Oh, please. Oh,
There
that
we go.
tickles.
I also have fresh basil if you need any.
I'll take whatever you got. Throw it on there.
I have it in my
Oh,
refrigerator.
yummy.
I actually made a book about Buca Di Beppo. That rolls off the tongue rather nice too. Book about Buca Di Beppo.
Boo Boo Beppo. Oh, look at
Yeah.
that.
Are you a Buca Di Beppo fan?
Wow.
Huh? Well, that's
I am
great.
now.